Stop. Unload. Please lay down your pistol and turn to face spectator.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Changwon 2015 and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the finals hall for the men's 10-meter air pistol. 나의 이름은 제샥입니다. It's my pleasure to host the final this afternoon.
감사합니다. The eight athletes are now lined up. Hand on firing point A, representing Turkey.
In 2014, he won silver at the Granada World Championship, silver at the Beijing World Cup, and he's ranked number two in the world, Yusuf Gimgez. On firing point B in this discipline, he's the current Olympic champion, he's the current ISSF World Champion, and he's ranked number one in the world, Jong-Oh. Representing Italy, he won silver at the London Olympics and now lines up in the World Cup Final 8 for the first time, Luca Desconi. On firing point D, representing Serbia, he's hoping to top his best World Cup finish of 5th place in Granada 2 years ago, Dimitrije Gergic. On firing point E, representing Vietnam, when he won gold in Fort Benning last year, he set a new finals world record, Hoan Soon Bing. On firing point F, representing the Russian Federation, he won gold in the Changwon World Cup 5 years ago and would love a repeat of that today, Leonid Ekimov. On firing point G, representing Myanmar, last year was his first year in official competitions and he now debuts in the final eight, Ye Thun Noir. And on firing point H, representing India in this discipline, the world number seven won two medals last year, gold in Maribor, silver in Munich, Jittu Rai. Ladies and gentlemen, the jury member in charge of this finals is Mr. Lee Hui-suk from Korea. And the chief range officer for this finals is Mr. Park Ki-rim from Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, you look lovely, you look like a great crowd, so contribute to a great finals competition.
Take your position.
So I can remind you the format of the competition is two series of three shots each, followed by 14 single shots. We'll soon begin the first series of three shots, and that series must be fired within 150 seconds or 2.5 minutes.
For the first competition scene, load. Start.
Okay.
And after the first series in the competition, the highest total score was for Russia's Ekimov with a 30.6. Some varying scores in that first particular series. The individual highest was Myanmar's Noir with a 10.8, almost the perfect shot. There's a long way to go. We now enter the second series of three shots.
For the next competition series, roll! Start!
And after the second series in the competition, the highest total score was for Jin of Korea with a 31.8. Jin shot very strongly, a 10.8 followed by a 10.7. Noir of Myanmar also shot a 10.8 and he's now occupying second place. Rai of India with a 10.6, his personal high of the competition so far. We now enter single shots in the competition, and this is the seventh shot.
For the next competition shot, roll! Start!
And after the first single shot in the competition, Huang of Vietnam with his personal high of a 10.6, Noir of Myanmar still continuing very strongly with a 10.5. Jin holds a 1.2 lead at the top of the board at the moment. Now the next shot is crucial, it's the eighth shot in the competition. After this, eighth place will be eliminated. Dickett's currently 1.7 behind his nearest rival here.
For the next competition shot, roll! Start!
And ladies and gentlemen, taking 8th place in the competition, representing Turkey, Yusuf Dikets. Ladies and gentlemen, perhaps another round of applause, the first 10.9 of the day from Vietnam's one. The perfect shot. Jim shot at 10.6 there and now has a lead of 2.6 at this early stage at the top of the board. The next shot is the ninth shot.
For the next competition shot, roll. Start.
Well, Noah of Manimar shot another 10.8. That's his third 10.8 of the competition so far. Brilliant shooting, so he cuts the lead at the top of the board to a 2-even now. It was previously a 2.6, now it's a 2-even. The next shot will decide 7th place in the competition, Teskomi only 0.3 from his nearest competitor here.
For the next competition shot, roll! Start!
And ladies and gentlemen, taking 7th place in the competition, representing Italy, Luca Testoni. Congratulations, Italy. I can now also confirm at this point in the competition that Serbia, Russia and Myanmar are now guaranteed the quota places from this particular event. Jin of Korea shot at 10.8, so his lead increases to a 2.4 between him and second place at the moment.
For the next competition shot, roll! Start! Stop.
Some interesting changes in the board. Jin shot at 9.8. Noah of Myanmar with a 10.6. So the lead between The lead between first and second place is now 1.6. The next shot will decide 6th place in the competition. That's currently occupied by Ekimov. He's only 0.7, so he can still save himself from elimination with this next shot.
For the next competition shot, roll! Start! Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking sixth place in the competition, representing Russia, Leonid Ekimov. Congratulations, Russia. That was a particularly good shot for India's Jittu Rai, who shot a 10-7, now occupies one of the medal positions for the first time in this competition.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Well, the biggest change was between Jin in first and Noir in second. Noir of Myanmar shot a 10-4, Jin with a 9-9, so the difference is now a 1.3. It's going up and down. The next shot will decide fifth place in the competition. Guan currently 0.7 behind his nearest competitor, a lead that can be overturned at this point.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
And ladies and gentlemen, taking fifth place in the competition, representing Vietnam, Quang Su Binh. Now, Rai of India has solidified, at this point, he solidified his place in the medal position after shooting a very strong 10-4, and Jin increases his lead to 1.7 after shooting a 10-5.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
So the tussle at the moment is between Rai and Bergic. That's for one of the medal positions. Rai currently holds a 1.7 lead, and he shot a 10.4, which was 0.4 higher than Bergic in that particular shot. The next shot will decide fourth place in the competition.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Competition.
For the next competition, no. start.
Separated by 3.3, again the biggest difference. However, Ryan is now closing in on second place, he's only 0.4. If he shoots strongly with the next shot, he could snatch the silver medal, but the next shot will confirm bronze medal in the competition.
For the next competition shot, roll!
Thank you.
medalist in the men's 10-meter air pistol, representing the Republic of Korea with a new finals world record, Jin Jong-Oh! You can now take a few photographs of the medal winners.